Yeah, 100%. That's the amount that I keep on the tent. For the chicks I'm with, I creep on a man and be on the scent when she in the whip. She been homeless but don't sleep on the bench. Or like my bed where I wake up to.
Poking the bear. Received, and I, for one, can't wait.
Yeah, man, this is going to be a night to remember.
Oh, I'm sure. Now that the WWE Universe is pumped, we move into more WWE action coming up next. Not exactly likable. Poking the bear. Exactly likable. If that doesn't get you fired up, I don't know what will.
Yep, this is gonna be a big night.
Huge.
Well, I'm not sure if we can top that, but we will do our best as we move along with our program. We'll be right back.
pressing all the right buttons now. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Direct hit. I don't know if he can get back on his feet after that. Getting down like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good.
He got the job done. This one's over.
With his presence once more.
He looks very focused right now and ready to make a point.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
Very well put. Exiting the ring. Very interesting game. There it is. Denver makes it to the ring, and you have to wonder if that was the plan all along.
I think you may be right. You may be onto something there, Cole. Well, waiting here to get this match started.
Look at this.
What in the world?
Who the?
Oh, my God.
Why the hell did he do that?
Well, they're trying to screw him over before this match even gets started. Get out of here, he's telling him. He'll handle this. Referee just, seeing if he's going to be all right and able to continue. What do you think?
Go.
He's going. There's the bell. Uh-oh, we got trouble. Wait a minute. Where is he? Oh, look at this. Motioning for his opponent and wait a minute. Ow!
Well, he got him all right. Big clothesline
from behind. Oh, Cole, this is horrible. Oh, man.
Not this time. What? You niggas never see me broke. I got 10 different bloods trying to send me dope.
Not this time.
Yeah, I never let them murder me. And I never let another bitch turn on me.
Not this time.
It's all about the money this time.
This time.
It's all about the money.